Great Britain had a problem. Because of the wars they had fought in Europe and the colonies, they were in debt. King George III thought that, since some of the war debt was due to the French and Indian War, which was fought on American soil, that the colonists should pay for it. So, in 1765, the British government came up with an idea called the Stamp Act. The Stamp Act was simple. Every piece of paper in the colonies had to carry a British stamp, and that stamp cost money. Every newspaper, birth certificate, or deck of cards, all paper, needed a British stamp on it. As you can guess, the colonists were furious. What upset them the most was that the King and British Parliament made the decision to charge a tax without any colony leaders present to have a say in the matter. This was called taxation without representation. The Sons of Liberty, a group of men who spoke out openly against the Stamp Act, persuaded colonists to fight it. Riots broke out and Stamp Act tax collectors were threatened. Back in Great Britain, King George III was surprised the colonists were so angry. He repealed or canceled the Stamp Act a year later.